Well, don't be surprised if your dentist is the person delivering your COVID-19 vaccine someday. More than 50 dentists are volunteering to give out shots at vaccine clinics throughout the Wayne County area. The Detroit District Dental Society is teaming up with Wayne County Health Department for this effort. Dentists expect to administer at least 2,000 vaccines. It's thanks to a presidential order last month that allows dentists and other healthcare professionals to serve as clinical volunteers.